Hi there, Azure AD app proxy or Entra app proxy is recommended solution to access on-prem web applications from external network outside corporate network. The end user can log into my apps portal from Entra and then access these assigned internal web application without using VPN, proxy, etc. etc. But there were some limitations such as all the authentications, all the web applications are not supported using Entra app proxy. What Microsoft recently announced is Microsoft Entra Private Access. This is the premium version of Azure AD app proxy. If you want more features into Azure AD app proxy or Entra app proxy, then you need to pay a premium license to get that. Check out the description of the video to get more details.